everyone, and happy Canada Day. I'm Town Councillor Jackie Compton-Hobbs, and I'll be hosting your virtual Canada Day concert. As you all know, the town of Happy Valley-Goose Bay usually organizes a fun and exciting day on July the 1st at Kinsman Park for the community to celebrate Canada, our nation, and celebrate all of us being united together within our country and community as one big family. This year, we were unable to go ahead with the regularly scheduled public activities due to COVID-19 and the very real public safety concerns around it. But we still wanted to give all of you something to help celebrate and enjoy Canada's birthday, to help you come together and commemorate this day of unity in a different way, and to help you give a little boost to get you in the Canada Day spirit once again. So with partnerships between the Eastern Labrador Alliance, the Nunatsiavut Department of Health and Social Development, the Town of Happy Valley's Goose Bay's Department of Community Services and Recreation, and the Federal Department of Canadian Heritage, the Town of Happy Valley Goose Bay is happy to share with you our 2020 Virtual Canada Day Recorded Concert. We hope you enjoy the show. We also hope that you can take the time to share the spirit of Canada with another in whatever way you can safely during this trying time. We have a concert filled with messages from speakers, artists, and performers, and even special Canada Day contest, including information on how to enter. So please sit back and relax, because today, over the next couple of hours, we will be bringing this year's Canada Day concert to you wherever you may be. We will start off with a few words from Labrador Member of Parliament, MP Yvonne Jones.
Hi, my name is Yvonne Jones, and I'm the Member of Parliament for Labrador. I want to wish all of my fellow Labradorians and Canadians a very happy Canada Day. We will be joining millions of Canadians on July the 1st in celebration of our beautiful, diverse, and vast country from coast to coast to coast. Whether you're enjoying one of the many virtual Canada Day celebrations or joining in your own bubble with family and friends, it is important to mark and celebrate the rich heritage and the legacy of Canadians and this remarkable country that we call home, Canada, the land of the free and the brave. I am truly proud to be Canadian and to represent so many amazing Canadians right here in Labrador. This year especially has shown us the true Canadian spirit of resilience, resourcefulness, and how ready we are to face challenges together when the need arises. Join in the celebrations on July the 1st. Stand proud for our country and for each other. Have a very happy Canada Day.
Thank you, MP Yvonne Jones. The first of our performances today will be by Emily Payton. Here she is from the Lawrence O'Brien Center.
Hi guys, happy Canada Day. Today I'll be performing four songs for you guys. So the first one is called Mama's Broken Heart by Miranda Lambert.
My bangs with some rusty kitchen scissors. I screamed his name till the neighbors called the cops. I numbed the pain at the expense of my liver. Don't know what I did next, all I know I couldn't stop. Word got around to the barflies and the Baptists. My mama's phone started ringing off the hook, and I can hear her now saying she ain't gonna have it. Don't matter how you feel, it only matters how you look. Go and fix your makeup, girl, it's just a breakup running. Hide your crazy and start acting like a lady, cause I raised you better, gotta keep it together. I could be Kennedy, when Camelo went down in flames. Leave it to me to be holding the matches when the fire trucks show up and there's nobody else to blame. Can't get revenge and keep a spotless reputation. Sometimes revenge is a choice you gotta make. My mama came from a softer generation. You get a grip and bite your lip just to save a little face. Go and fix your makeup, girl, it's just a breakup running. Hide your crazy and start acting like a lady. Cause I raise you better, gotta keep it together. Your toes, line your lips and keep them closed. Cross your legs, dot your eyes and never let them see you cry. Go and fix your makeup, girl, it's just a breakup running. Hide your crazy and start acting like a lady. Cause I raised you better, gotta keep it together.
So this next song is called Crazy by Gnarls Barkley.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions had an echo in so much space. And when you're out there without a care, yeah, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much. Does that make me crazy? Coincidence I've come
So the next song I will be performing is called Hey Soul Sister by Train.
Hey, hey, hey. Your lipstick stains on the front lobe of my left side brains. I knew I wouldn't forget ya, and so I went and let you blow my mind. Your sweet moonbeam, the smell of you in every single dream I dream. I knew when we collided, you're the one I have decided who's one of my kind. Hey, soul sister, ain't that Mr. Mister on the radio? Stereo, the way you move ain't fair, you know. Hey, soul sister, I don't wanna miss a single thing you do tonight. So glad you have a one-track mind like me. You gave my love direction, a game show love connection we can't deny. I'm so obsessed, my heart is bound to beat right out of my untrimmed chest. I believe in you like a virgin, you're Madonna, and I'm always gonna wanna blow your mind. Hey soul sister, ain't that Mr. Mister on the radio? Stereo, the way you move ain't fair, you know. Soul sister, I don't wanna miss a single thing you do tonight. The way you can cut a rug, watching you is the only drug I need. So gangster, I'm so thug, you're the only one I'm dreaming of. You see, I can be myself now finally. In fact, there's nothing I can't be. I want the world to see you be with me. Hey soul sister, ain't that Mr. Mister on the radio? Stereo, the way you move ain't fair, you know. Hey soul sister, I don't wanna miss a single thing you do tonight. Hey soul sister, I don't wanna miss a single thing you do tonight. Hey, 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 tonight.
So my last song is called X's and O's by Ellie King.
Well, I had me a boy, turned him into a man. I showed him all the things that he didn't understand. Whoa. And then I let found me a better lover in the UK. Until I made my getaway. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me, 'cause I'm the best baby that they never gotta keep. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. They always wanna come, but they never wanna leave. X's in the O's, they haunt me. Like ghosts, they want me to make them all. They won't let go. X's and O's. I had a summer lover down in New Orleans. Kept them warm in the winter, let them frozen in the spring. My mind, how the seasons go by. I get high and I love to get low, so the hearts keep breaking and the heads just roll. You know, that's how the story goes. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me, 'cause I'm the best baby that they never gotta keep. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. They always wanna come, but they never wanna leave. X's in the O.
Guys.
Thank you, Emily. That was a lovely performance. We also wanted to mention to everyone that if you hear a Griffin helicopter flying overhead today, make sure to look up and wave, because the 444 Search and Rescue Squadron has joined us on the Canada Day Fun and is doing a flyover of the entire community to celebrate Canada Day with us all. A big shout out and thank you to the 444 Squadron for participating in today's celebration and for continuously being a supporting member of the community of Happy Valley Goose Bay. Next, we have a few words from our member of the House of Assembly, Perry Trimper.
Happy Canada Day to the town of Happy Valley Goose Bay, Lake Melville, all of Labrador, and indeed right across Newfoundland and Labrador. What a country, what a time we are in. It's great to be here today to address everyone and say personally and on behalf of my family, Happy Canada Day to everyone. You know, it's interesting, these are interesting times, as we all know, we're going through this amazing pandemic. If you go back in time, actually the first 12 years of Canada's history, there actually were no celebrations. It wasn't marked. Some of the members of Confederation actually weren't feeling all of a part of it. So this is actually the 140th anniversary of Canada Day celebrations. And it's really, we do have a lot to celebrate, as tough as it's been for so many of us, not just with the pandemic, but in all walks of life and everything that we struggle with. We really do have a great country and we really do have a lot to be very proud of. So on behalf of Lake Melville and everyone else, I want to wish you all a very happy Canada Day. Naklamik, Shinash Kumatin, merci beaucoup. Thank you very much.
Thank you for your message, MHA Perry Trimper. Canada Day won't be the same this year for many Canadians due to many different reasons, COVID-19 being among them. but this will be a specifically unusual Canada Day for the town of Happy Valley Goose Bay and for the community as a whole without one rather important individual. This individual was integral to the part of the festive and energetic spirit of Canada Day celebrations and was a vibrant face giving great energy to community events and gatherings of all kinds. That individual was Gary Thompson. We would like to take this time to pay tribute and honor Gary. Gary, Canada Day will not be the same without you. We will be thinking of you today, along with many others in the community, and your spirit will continue to be with us, especially at times like these. Thank you, and happy Canada Day. Our next performance is by one of our larger groups within the show, recording from their not-so-average grad. Here is Not Your Average Garage Band.
Happy Canada Day, everybody. We are Not Your Average Garage Band. Our first song we're going to play for you tonight is Don't Believe a Word by Thin Lizzy, written by Phil Lynette. Don't believe me if I tell you not a word of this is true. Don't believe me if I tell you, especially if I tell you I'm in love with you. Don't believe me if I tell you that I wrote this song for you. There might just be some other silly pretty girl I'm singing to. Don't believe a word, for words are only spoken. And your heart's like that promise made to be broken. Don't believe a word, for words can tell lies. And lies are no comfort when there's tears in your eyes. Don't believe me if I tell you, and not a word of this is true. Don't believe me if I tell you, especially if I tell you I'm in love with you. Don't believe a word. Don't believe a word. Don't believe me, don't believe me. No, not a single word. Now don't ya? All right, our next song is by Tommy Two Tone, and it's written by Alex Call, and it's called Jenny. Hey! Jenny, Jenny, who can I turn to? You give me something I can hold on to. I know you think I'm like the others before, who saw your name and number on the wall. Jenny, don't change your number, I need to make you mine. Jenny, don't change your number, 8675309. Jenny, Jenny, you're the girl for me. You don't know me, but you make me so happy. I tried to call you before, but I lost my nerve. I tried my imagination, but I was disturbed. Jenny, I've got your number. I need to make you mine. Jenny, don't change your number. 8675309. I got it. I got your number on the wall. I got it for a good time. Go!
Our next song is called What's My Age Again by Blink-182.
I took her out, it was a Friday night. I woke alone to get the feeling right. We started making out, then she took off my pants, and then I turned on the TV. And that's about the time she walked away from me. Nobody loves you when you're 23. And I still more of these by TV shows. What the hell is ADD? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? Later on the drive home, I call her mom from a payphone. I said I was the cops and your husband's in jail. The state looks down on sodomy. And that's about the time that bitch hung up on me. Nobody likes you when you're 23. And I'm still more amused by prank phone calls. What the hell is caller ID? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? About the time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23. And you still act like you're in freshman year. What the hell is wrong with me? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? And that's about the time that she broke up with me. No wonder take themselves so seriously. With many years I had to fall in line. Why would you wish that on me? I never wanna act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? What's my age again? What's my age again?
Alrighty. Our next song is by Bowling for Soup. It's called 1985, written by Jared Mitch and Alan John Allen. Woo-hoo-hoo!
Debbie just hit the wall, she never had it all. One Prozac a day, husband's a CPA. Her dreams went out the door when she turned 24. Only been with one man, what happened to her plan? She was gonna be an actress, she was gonna be a star. She was gonna shake her ass on the hood of Whitesnake's car. Her yellow SUV is now the enemy. Looks at her average life and nothing has been alright since Bruce Springsteen, Madonna. Way before Nirvana, there was U2 and Blondie. Music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school tell her that they don't cool. She's still preoccupied with 1985. She's seen all the classics, she knows every line. Breakfast Club, Pretty in Pink, even St. Elmo's Fire. She rocked out to Wham, not a big Limp Bizkit fan. Thought she'd get a hand on a member of Duran Duran. With the miniskirt made of snakeskin. And who's the other guy that's singing in Van Halen? When did reality become TV? Whatever happened to sitcoms, game shows? Bruce Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was U2 and Blondie. Music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school tell her that she's uncool. She's still preoccupied with 1985. She hates time. Make it stop. When did Molly Crew become classic rock? And when did Ozzy become an actor? Please make this stop, stop, stop. And bring back Springsteen, Madonna. Way before Nirvana, there was U2 and Blondie. Music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool. She's still preoccupied with 1985. For Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana, there was U2 and Blondie. Music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool. She's still preoccupied with 1985.
All right, woo, it's getting hot. Our next song is by Black Sabbath, and it is called Paranoid.
Thank you.
final song is by Kiss. It's called Detroit Rock City, written by Paul Stanley and Bob Ezrin. Detroit, Rock City. Get up, everybody's gonna move their feet. Get down, everybody's gonna leave their seat. Getting late, I just can't wait. 10 o'clock, I know I gotta hit the road. First I drink, then I smoke. Start the car, I try to make the midnight show. Get up, everybody's gonna move their feet. Get down, everybody's gonna leave their seat. Down 95. I hit that speed, but I'm still moving much too slow. I feel so good, I'm so alive. Hear my song playing on the radio. It goes, get up, everybody's gonna move their feet. Get down, everybody's gonna leave their seat. Rock City. Twelve o'clock, I gotta rock. There's a truck ahead, lights staring at my eyes. Oh my God, no time to turn. I got to laugh, cause I know I'm gonna die. Why? Get up, everybody's gonna move. Get up, everybody's gonna move their feet, get down. Happy Canada Day, everybody. Thank you very much. We are not your average garage band.
Thank you, Jeremy, Matt, Billy, and Paul. Not your average garage band. We're gonna take a quick break from the great performances to tell you a little bit about one of our contests, the Pet Costume Contest. Dress up one of your pets in Canada Day colors or clothing and submit your photo to pr@townofhappyvalleygoosebay.com or post to Facebook and tag @townofhappyvalleygoosebay. Come on, everybody, get out and let's dress up your pets and have a fun day on Canada Day. Winners for all contests to take place on July the 2nd via Facebook Live. Prizes include gift certificates and the grand prize of a new barbecue complete with a full propane tank. We will now hear from the mayor of Happy Valley Goose Bay, His Worship Mayor Wally Anderson.
Hi, my name is Wally Anderson and I'm the mayor of Happy Valley Goose Bay. On behalf of our council and staff, I want to wish everyone a happy Canada Day. You know, Canada is a beautiful country, and Labrador is just as beautiful as any place in the entire world. Here we have people from different nationalities with different customs and traditions, yet we all make it home. We are proud to call Labrador our home. This year, because of COVID-19, we won't be able to have the celebrations in Kinsmen Park as we always did, but we'll find our own way to have a special day, because it is indeed a very special day for all of us. If you know someone who is shut in, take the time to go and visit them or call them and thank them for the contribution they made to our country. And most important of all, wish them a happy Canada Day. Again, on behalf of our council, happy Canada Day to all of you. Thank you.
Thank you for those words, Mayor Anderson. Next up from our artists and musicians is Holly Reardon, singing a few tunes with her ukulele. Take it away, Holly.
Hey guys, happy Canada Day. This first song is called Back to December by Taylor Swift.
So glad you made time to see me. How's life? Tell me, how's your family? I haven't seen them in a while. You've been good, busier than ever. We small talk, work and the weather. Your guard is up and I know why. 'Cause the last time you saw me is still burned in the back of your mind. You gave me roses and I left them there to die. So this is me swallowing my pride, standing in front of you saying I'm sorry for that night. I go back to December all the time. It turns out freedom ain't nothing but missing you, wishing I'd realized what I had when you were mine. I go back to December, turn around and make it all right. I go back to December all the time. These days I haven't been sleeping, staying up, playing back myself, leaving. When your birthday passed and I didn't call, then I think about summer, all the beautiful times. I watched you laughing from the passenger side and realized I loved you in the fall. And when the cold came, the dark days when fear crept into my mind, you gave me all your love and all I gave you was goodbye. So this is me swallowing my pride, standing in front of you saying I'm sorry for that night. I go back to December all the time. It turns out freedom ain't nothing but missing you, wishing I'd realized what I had when you were mine. I go back to December, turn around and change my own mind. I go back to December all the time. I miss your tan skin and your sweet smile, so good to me, so right, and how you held me in your arms that September night, first time you ever saw me cry. Maybe this is wishful thinking, probably mindless dreaming, but if we loved again, I swear I'd love you right. I'd go back in time and change it, but I can't. So if the chain is on your door, I understand. But this is me swallowing my pride, standing in front of you saying I'm sorry for that night. I go back to December. It turns out freedom ain't nothing but missing you, wishing I'd realized what I had when you were mine. I go back to December, turn around and make it all right. I go back to December, turn around and change my own mind. I go back to December all the time. All the time. This next song is called More Hearts Than Mine by Ingrid Andress. I can't wait to show you where I grew up. Walk you around the foothills of my town. Probably feel like you've been there before. After hearing all the stories I've been telling you for 6 months now. We'll probably have to sleep in separate bedrooms. Pack a shirt for church because we'll go. I'm not trying to scare you off, but I just thought that we should talk a few things out before we hit the road. If I bring you home to mama, I guess I better warn ya. She falls in love a little faster than I do. And my dad will check your tires, pour you whiskey over ice, and take you fishing but pretend that he don't like you. Oh, if we break up, I'll be fine. But you'll be breaking more hearts than mine. My sister's gonna ask a million questions. Say anything she can to turn you red. And when you meet my high school friends, they'll buy you drinks and fill you in on all the crazy nights I can't outlive. If I bring you home to mama, I guess I better warn ya. She falls in love a little faster than I do. And my dad will check your tires, pour you whiskey over ice, and buy you dinner but pretend that he don't like you. Oh, if we break up, I'll be fine. But you'll be breaking more hearts than mine. If I bring you home to mama, I guess I better warn ya. She feels every heartache I go through. And if my dad sees me crying, he'll pour some whiskey over ice and tell a lie and say he never really liked you. Oh, if we break up, I'll be fine. But you'll be breaking more hearts than mine. You'll be breaking more hearts than mine. The next song is called When We Were Young by Adele. Everybody loves the things you do, from the way you talk to the way you move. Everybody here is watching you, 'cause you feel like home. You're like a dream come true. But if by chance you're here alone, can I have a moment before I go? 'Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie, you sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light in case it is like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old and made us so restless. It was just like a movie. It was just like a song. I was so scared to face my fears, 'cause nobody told me that you'd be here. And I swear you moved overseas, that's what you said when you left me. You still look like a movie, you still sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old and made us so restless. It was just like a movie. It was just like a song. When we were young, when we were young, when we were young, when we were young. It's hard to admit that everything just takes me back to when you were there, to when you were there. And a part of me keeps holding on, just in case it hasn't gone. I guess I still care. Do you still care? It was just like a movie. It was just like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. When we were young. When we were young, when we were young, when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old and made us so restless. Oh, I'm so mad I'm getting old, it makes me reckless. It was just like a movie. It was just like a song when we were young.
This last song is called Too Much to Ask by Nile Horn.
Waiting here for someone. Only yesterday we were on the run. You smiled back at me and your face lit up the sun. Now I'm waiting here for someone. And oh love, do you feel this rough? Was it only you I'm thinking of? My shadow's dancing without you for the first time. My heart is hoping you'll walk right in tonight and tell me the things that you regret. 'Cause if I'm being honest, I ain't over you yet. It's all I'm asking. Is it too much to ask? Is it too much to ask? Someone's moving outside. The lights come on and down the drive. I forget you're not here when I close my eyes. Do you still think of me sometimes? And oh love, watch the sun coming up. Don't it feel messed up? We're not in love. My shadow's dancing without you for the first time. My heart is hoping you'll walk right in tonight and tell me the things that you regret. Cause if I'm being honest, I ain't over you yet. It's all I'm asking. Is it too much to ask? My shadow's dancing without you for the first time. My heart is hoping you'll walk right in tonight and tell me the things that you regret. Cause if I'm being honest, I ain't over you yet. My shadow's dancing without you for the first time. My heart is hoping you'll walk right in tonight and tell me the things that you regret. Cause if I'm being honest, I ain't over you yet. It's all I'm asking. Is it too much to ask? It's all I'm asking. Is it too much to ask? It's all I'm asking. Is it too much to ask? Thank you.
Very well done, Holly. Thank you for that. Here's another contest that you want to hear about, Canada Day Cake Decorating Contest. Send us your pictures of your Canada Day cake. Submit your photo to pr@townofhappyvalleygoosebay.com or post to Facebook and tag @townofhappyvalleygoosebay. Come on, everyone. All the family can get involved with this one and have some fun. And you could have a chance to win some gift certificates or the grand prize of a barbecue with a complete propane tank. So everybody, let's get the family out, get involved, and have some fun. Submit your photos of your Canada Day cake. Addressing us from Five Wing Goose Bay, here is the commander of Five Wing, Colonel Stefan Rock.
Hello everyone, I'm Colonel Stefan Rock, the wing commander at Five Wing Goose Bay, and today is Canada's 153rd birthday. I'm pleased to be able to pass on the best wishes of Five Wing to the community on this occasion. And as always, thank you, Mr. Mayor and the town of Happy Valley Goose Bay for giving us the opportunity to do so. 2020 certainly has been an unprecedented year. The COVID-19 pandemic has challenged us all. Thankfully, here in Labrador, we've managed to stay healthy. But of course, there have been all kinds of other impacts, such as on our social activities, which we can see today in having to modify our traditional Canada Day celebrations. These type of challenges, however, often show us the true spirit of our community. It really has been amazing to see how the community has come together to help each other out, whether in town or here at Five Wing. Five Wing, as a Royal Canadian Air Force base, has had a critical role to play during the last few months, and we've appreciated the tremendous community support that has allowed us to do so. On a more personal note, this is going to be my last Canada Day here in Labrador as my posting draws to an end. The last 2 years have gone by incredibly quickly, and I will very much miss this community and everything that makes it great. I thank you for your support during my tenure as Wing Commander. I would add this, Five Wing is more than your neighbor. It's an integral part of the local community. More than that, we see ourselves as an integral part of the Pan-Labrador community, and we're happy that we are here. We want to be here, and we love what we do. So on this Canada Day, let us celebrate all of the things that make us Canadian, and all of the ways in which Labrador is an important part of Canada. From all of the members of Five Wing Goose Bay, Happy Canada Day.
Thank you for the message, Colonel Rock. Up next with some traditional Labrador tunes and more, I'll hand it over to Lloyd Gowdy.
Hello, everybody. My name is Lloyd Gowdy. And we're here today to do a few songs for Canada Day. I'm here with Larry Barry, Jim O'Neill, and Shant Best. We'd like to say a special hello to all the residents of long-term care, and we hope we can get back there and play for you before too long. So God bless and happy Canada Day. The first song I'm going to do, I wrote about many years ago, and it's about the old trappers, and it goes like this. Come with me, I go back in time, back to our old trapping line, where we trapped and hunted, lived off the land. Close your eyes, come with me back in time. Young and free, we would travel this whole country from the northern shore to the height of land. Close your eyes, come with me back in time. Larry's gonna do a tune called Show Me.
What is it, Larry?
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna try a song, "It Wouldn't Take $1 Million" by Roy Payne. I've seen a lot of sad news in the countries of this world. I've seen the starving faces of 1 million boys and girls. I've walked the worn-torn countryside and the bloody, battered streets, where young men fought and died because they wanted to be free. And as I watch my children playing freely with their friends, I thank God for this country that we're living in. There are no cries of fighting soldiers dying on our streets. I wouldn't take $1 million for a single maple leaf. When you think you've got troubles, just listen to the news. I'm sure you realize, my friend, your troubles, they are few. Compared to those of others in the countries of this world, and we live in a paradise, a rare and priceless pearl. Yes, as I watch my children playing freely with their friends, I thank God for this country that we're living in. There are no cries of fighting soldiers dying on our streets. I wouldn't take $1 million for a single maple leaf. I wouldn't take $1 million for a single maple leaf.
Okay, I'm gonna do an old Charlie Pride song called "We Could." If anyone could find the joy, true love brings a girl and boy, we could, you and I. If anyone could ever say their true love was here to stay, we could, you and I. When you're in my arms, I know you're happy to be there. And just as long as I'm with you, I'm happy anywhere. If anyone could pray tonight, thank the Lord that all is right, we could, you and I. When you're in my arms, I know you're happy to be there. And just as long as I'm with you, I'm happy anywhere. If anyone could pray tonight, thank the Lord that all is right, we could. We could, we
Okay, Larry's going to do another jig. It's called Fighting 59. Okay, I'm gonna try another one, Hands You're Holding Now by Marty Robbins. The hand you're holding now, if you remember, part of every hand that gave you your first love, they're reaching out for one last dying ember. In the ashes of the love that lost its load. If you don't want me, I won't try to keep you. But there's just a smallest chance you may be wrong. Until you're sure, I hope you never let go of the hand that you've been holding for so long. Did God mean I could keep you for a lifetime? Or did he mean for just a year or two? And if it meant that I should have to lose you, then watch these hands you're holding go to do. I can't forgive the first time that I kissed you. It's the sweetest feeling I have ever known. But every dream they say must have an ending, and you leave the hand you're holding all alone. But if you that you've been holding for so long. Okay, folks, thanks a lot for having us. We enjoyed coming here to play some music for the senior citizens. Hope we'll see them pretty soon, and a happy Canada Day to everybody. Thanks a lot.
Fantastic job, guys. Our third Canada Day contest that you can enter and participate to win is your Backyard or Cabin Canada Day. Show us how you celebrate our nation's birthday. Decorate your house, backyard, or cabin with Canada Day colors and submit your photo to pr@townofhappyvalleygoosebay.com or post to Facebook and tag @townofhappyvalleygoosebay. So come on, everybody, let's get out and get active on Canada Day. Decorate your yards, your cabins, your houses. Over the years, I've seen many decorations, balloons, banners, flags, you name it. People really get into spirit on Canada Day, and I encourage you to get out and decorate your properties. And don't forget to submit your photos to the Town of Happy Valley Goose Bay by July the 2nd for your chance to win a gift certificate or a complete full package barbecue. One of the main events during our Canada Day celebrations is the cutting of the Canada Day cake. Since we were unable to cut the cake and give it out to everyone at Kinsman Park this year, we thought we would take the party to the next best spot where everybody can enjoy it, the Long-Term Care Center here in Happy Valley Goose Bay. So today we have a special guest joining us from the center to help with the cake cutting ceremony. Her name is Mrs. Muriel Anderson. Miss Anderson is Happy Valley Goose Bay's oldest resident, 102 years old, and will be 103 this September. She is originally from Okovic and now currently resides in Happy Valley Goose Bay. We are honored to have her visit with us today to help with our ceremony and to celebrate Canada along with others in our concert. Ladies and gentlemen, with this, I ask now to cut the 2020 Canada Day cake is our very special guest, Miss Muriel Anderson.
Happy Canada Day, everyone.
Thank you, Miss Anderson, for helping us cut our cake. And thank you to all of the residents at the Long-Term Care Center for being a part of our Canada Day celebrations. Thank you for allowing us to come and celebrate with you even throughout these difficult times. There wasn't a better place to bring and share our cake than with all of you here at the center. We want to wish you all a very happy Canada Day. Staying with the recorded theme, we have a new release to show you all. Recently, the Silver Wolf Band debuted their exciting new music video, Estuary. And we are pleased to let you know that we have been allowed to share it with you today as part of our Canada Day concert. So we are thrilled to present the Silver Wolf Band with the new single titled Estuary.
Yeah. such thing. There's no such thing as no such thing, and I know, I know. So I'm told, and so it goes. Man, you bear no load you weren't meant to carry. The 50 pounds is soaking wet, but I could see it from a mile away. So cold and hard, more like ice than granite. You're a distant star, more of a moon than a planet. Estuary, estuary, you are an estuary. This is not a bay, this is an estuary.
Thank you to the Silver Wolf Band for sharing with us your new single, Estuary, and letting it be a part of our Canada Day show. For everyone listening out there, their new single is available on Apple Music and Spotify, and we are told to let you know to keep your ears peeled because their new album will be released later this summer. Next, we have a message from the town of Happy Valley Goose Bay's youth counselor, Miss Tara Ryan.
Hi everyone. Greetings and Happy Canada Day from me, your youth counselor with the town of Happy Valley Goose Bay. I know that this isn't the celebration that we were all hoping for, but I'm glad that we can celebrate safely from the comfort of our homes. I hope that everyone takes the time to recognize the setbacks our country has encountered and the steps taken to move forward. I'm wishing you all a safe and happy Canada Day.
Thank you, Tara. Lastly, performing a few songs for us from the comfort of her own home, we have Laura Taylor with Richard Neville. Here they are, Laura and Richard.
Happy Canada Day. I'm Laura Taylor, and with me is the amazing Richard Neville.
Happy Canada Day. Great to be here.
We're going to kick off our set with a fun jazz tune. Here is Fly Me to the Moon.
Fly me to the moon and let me play amongst the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. And let the words hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Ba-di-di-da. Fly me to the moon and let me play amongst the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter, Mars, and
the world. Please be true.
We could all use a little brightness in our lives, and hopefully this next song brings you just that. Here is Rainbow Connection by Paul Williams.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows? And what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions. And rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know the wrong way to see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers and me. Who said that every wish would be heard and answered when wished on the morning star? Somebody thought of that, someone believed it, and look what it's done so far. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing? And what do we think we might see? Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers and me. All of us are under its spell. We know that it's probably magic. Have you been half asleep? And have you heard voices? I've heard it calling my name. Is this the sweet sound that caught the young sailors? The voice might be one and the same. I've heard it too many times to ignore it. It's something that I'm supposed to be. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers and me. La di da di di da da, la di da da di da. Do.
This next one is a cool twist on a very famous song by the King of Pop. With influence from Billie Eilish, here is Bad by Michael Jackson.
Tell you right, just show your face in broad daylight. 'Cause I'm telling you on how I feel. I'm gonna hurt your mind. Don't shoot to kill. Ugh. Mm-hmm.
to the count of three to show your stuff or let it be. 'Cause I'm telling you just to watch your mouth. I know your game, what you're about. Well, they say the sky's the limit, and to me that's pretty true. But my friend, you've seen nothing, so just wait till I get through. Because I'm bad, I'm bad. Come on, you know I'm bad. Who's bad? The word is out, you're doing wrong. They're gonna lock you up before too long. Your lying eyes are gonna tell you right. So listen up, don't make a fight. Your talk is cheap, you're not a man. You're throwing stones just to hide your hands. Well, they say the sky's the limit, and to me that's really true. But my friend, you've seen nothing, so just wait till I get through. Because I'm bad, I'm bad. Come on, you know I'm bad, I'm bad. I'm really, really bad. You know I'm bad, I'm bad. I'm really, really bad. And the whole world's got to answer right now, just to tell you once again, who's bad?
Not only does this next song pay tribute to the remarkable songwriter John Prine, but it also reminds us to stay connected with our elders, especially in times like these. Here is Hello In There.
We had an apartment in the city, me and my husband like living there. It's been years since the kids have grown a life of their own, left us alone. John and Linda live in Omaha, and Joe is somewhere on the road. We lost Davy in the Korean War. We still don't know what for, don't matter anymore. Trees just grow stronger, and old rivers grow wilder every day. But old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. Hello. Me and my husband, we don't talk much more. He sits and stares at the back door screen, and all the news just repeats itself like some forgotten dream.
that we both see. One of these days I'll go and call up Judy. We work together in the factory. Ah, but what would I say when she asks what's new? Say nothing, what's with you? Nothing much to do. You know that old trees just grow stronger, and old rivers grow wilder every day. But old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. Hello. So if you're walking down the street sometime, you should spot a pair of hollow ancient eyes. Don't you pass them by and stare as if you didn't care. Say hello in there. Hello.
This next one is a well-known rock song that we always have fun with.
Absolutely.
Here is Layla by Eric Clapton.
What will you do when you get lonely? No one waiting by your side. You've been running and hiding much too long. You know it's just your foolish pride. Layla,
got me on my knees, Layla, begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my worried mind?
Tried to give you consolation when your old man let you down. Like a fool, I fell in love with you. Turn my whole world upside down.
Layla, got me on my knees, Layla, begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my worried mind?
Make the best of the situation, for I finally go insane. Please don't say we'll never find a way. And tell me all my love's in vain.
Layla, got me on my knees, Layla, begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my worried mind?
Take it away.
Won't you ease my worried mind?
All right.
This next song is by a songwriter that Richard has toured with a number of times, and he's an absolute treasure to Newfoundland and Labrador. Here is Six More Sleeps by Harry Martin.
I was the
one with all the dreams. You wanted something else. I long to see what lay beyond. To stay, I've only hurt myself. I said farewell to childhood fancies. I wandered all alone, unsatisfied with my companion. Kept calling me back home.
10,000 miles and 100 highways, but nothing seems to change. 6 more sleeps and on the sunrise, I'll see your face again. I live the life of a freeborn rambler. Wander back to the ones I left.
10,000 miles
and 100 highways, but nothing seems to change. 6 more sleeps and on the sunrise, I'll see your face.
This last song is one of my all-time favorites. Here is At Last, made famous by the great Etta James. Call my own,
found a thrill to press my cheek to.
Thanks for having us, and thanks for watching. Happy Canada Day.
Happy Canada Day.
Thank you, Laura Taylor and Richard Neville. Amazing performance. And now to perform our national anthem, here is Victoria March Burden singing O Canada.
Okay.
Thank you, Victoria, and that was very well done. We have one more thing that we wish to share with you before the closing of our concert. One of the best and most highlighted events of the Canada Day celebrations here in Happy Valley Goose Bay at Kinsman Park is the fireworks display. Since we can't bring community members, friends, and family together to watch this show this year, we thought we would bring it to you in the best way we can. We are going to end off our show today with a fireworks display captured at Kinsman Park from our previous Canada Day celebration. We hope that this brings a little light into your lives and that you will be able to enjoy the clip in some way. Take a moment and put yourself within the crowd, underneath the lights, and amongst the chatter. We are hoping that we will be able to celebrate again soon with all of you in the best way we know how, together.
There goes the drone.
Oh, how cool is that? That's the drone.
Oh, that's the drone.
Wicked. Go drone.
Dad has one. Do you know that?
Yeah, he's telling me.
to be still as possible. Okay, you're good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is it cool?
How would you like us?
Right. Move over this way. And wait right there. And hold on a second. I'm trying to get this ready now. And.
The kissy one again?
Yep. One, go. Oh, hold on a sec.
To all residents of Happy Valley Goose Bay, all across Labrador, and all across Canada, we want to wish you a very happy Canada Day from all of us here at the town of Happy Valley Goose Bay and the volunteers and staff under the Eastern Labrador Arts Alliance. We hope that you all have a wonderful Canada Day filled with joy, happiness, and lots of laughter. Safe celebrating, everyone, and happy Canada Day.